This tech tip will help diagnose low water pressure. First, check your filter screen and look for kinked hoses and water leaks. Be sure no air is entering the pump. Second, check your unloader valve. Remember, the pump is always pumping water while the clutch is engaged. The water must exit the water wand or return to the water pump through the unloader valve. If water is returning into the water tank while the trigger on the wand is engaged, the unloader is faulty.